हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माई वीडियो गाइस एंड माई यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट गाइस लावा मोबाइल सेटिंग गाइस। एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस लावा मोबाइल गाइस एक्सेसिबिलिटी सेटिंग। एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू यूज कलर इन्वर्जन सेटिंग इन लावा मोबाइल एंड वे हाउ टू चेंज स्क्रीन कलर इन लावा मोबाइल वन बाय वन स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो गाइस। फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर लावा मोबाइल फोन सेटिंग। After on phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your Lava mobile. So, friends, in your Lava mobile, scroll it and friends, click here accessibility setting. So, friends, where is accessibility setting in Lava mobile? Friends, you can find accessibility setting in your intelligent assistant setting. After intelligent assistant, friends, scroll it. Accessibility setting, friends, click here and friends. You can see this type interface. So friends, click here display text and display setting. After on text and display setting, friends, you want to use Lava Mobile bold text. So then you can on bold text and you can use it. Friends, if you on color correction, so you can change screen color. So friends, you can see screen color and friends phone icon color will change in Lava Mobile. So friends, your phone screen so this interface. So when off color correction setting and guys your screen color will default, icon color will default. Friends, click here second option color inversion setting. Fourth option use color inversion. Friends, after color inversion, friends, automatic dark mode will on. So friends, click here and friends, you can see phone screen color will totally change. And friends, if you connect Wi-Fi and on mobile network, after connect Wi-Fi network, friends, open your phone YouTube app. After on YouTube app, friends, you can use color inversion. Friends, you can see after on color inversion guys, screen will show this interface in Lava Mobile. So friends, you want to change Lava Mobile phone screen color, so you can change and you can use color inversion in your Lava Mobile. And friends, you don't want to use color inversion setting, so friends, open phone setting, assistant setting open, accessibility setting, text and display setting and off color inversion. After off, friends, now you can use your Lava Mobile screen default color. So like that, friends, we can use Lava Mobile color inversion setting, accessibility setting, and we can change screen color in Lava Mobile. So friends, again you want to change screen color, open your phone color inversion setting. After on, friends, you can see screen will show again this interface in Lava Mobile. And guys, your phone screen show this interface. So guys, off color inversion, your screen will default. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.